Hey everybody, Maddie here with Backwoods Mindset. So Orblon, I think that's how you say it, sent me a new chainsaw. I had the Saker chainsaw that I did a review for last year, and that actually broke. The other week I went to go slide the battery on, and the battery broke off the end of the thing. Like, I was just sliding it on and the whole thing cracked in half. So Orblon sent this out last year. I never opened it, never did anything with it. So we're gonna do it today, because my mom has been yelling at me and screaming at me, told me she was gonna ground me if I didn't get this stuff by the path kind of cut up. So we're gonna try to cut a little bit of this and just clear off the edge there. But I figured this was a good chance to do a review for this. This is something that I'll be taking on camping trips with me when I'm out fishing and whatnot. It's a nice little one. We'll see how this does, and hopefully it doesn't break like the Saker one did. Orblon sent me this portable battery mini, it's hard to read upside down, mini chainsaw, and it's brushless, just like me this morning, without the, not using a brush on my beard. It is also brushless, but they sent this out. We're gonna crack it open here, and we're gonna see what it comes with, and hopefully it's got a charge and I can kind of try it out on some of these branches over here. So like I said before, so that my mom doesn't ground me, because she's really mad that I was dumping all these branches back here in the back. But we're gonna get this cracked open here. Oh, look at that, the box is, I guess this comes out first. That'd probably be easier so I don't destroy the box. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, it comes in a plastic carrying box. Look at this, look at that. That's nice, little plastic carrying case. And then let's open it up here and see. Okay, so it's got this awesome case. Here's, looks like oil. There's a brush in there. Looks like something to sharpen it with. We'll go through all that though. We got the destruction book, like all good products come with destructions. And then we have, they even give you safety goggles. All right, so we're gonna be safe. Safety will not be taking a break today at the Backwoods mama's house. And you got your saw here, which comes with a little thing on it, and you got your battery and the charging cable. Let's see here, the battery, usually these have a little button on the front. Let's see if it's got a charge. It does, it's got three bars, so we're gonna be able to plug and play with it. But I think we're gonna have to get this. Look, there's a little, you put the oil in here. It's got the little bubble so you can like prime it. It's got the safety switch on it. We're gonna get this opened up here. We're gonna take a look at the directions and see what we need to do to get this going. But this thing seems super heavy duty compared to the one that I got from Saker that broke. So, and you get this awesome case with it too. This is actually really cool. I'm really excited about this. But we'll be back here in a minute. I'm gonna take a look at the destructions and see what I need to do. I opened it up. It actually, you can see there's already a chain on it, but it comes with a second backup chain, which is awesome. You got your little sharpening tool that it comes with. You got a brush. This is the cover for the chain, so I can show you that there's one on there. The one thing that I noticed though is, I'll have to check with the chain here. It's on there pretty tight. So we're gonna let it rip. We're just testing it out. But I think there is a way to tighten the chain. I have to look into that here and see how that works. It almost looks like this here kind of pops up and it lets you adjust the chain tightness, which is kind of cool. You can see there, I think you flip it over, but I want to look at the directions on that. I haven't looked that up. But first what we got to do is, there's a little oil fill spot, and they actually give you two caps. It came with one on and it comes with an extra cap. So if by chance you lose one, you do have a backup, which is awesome. And then it gives you this neat little fill for the oil, and you can open it up. So this fits in there so you're not spilling oil all over the place. And here's your little bottle of oil that it comes with. So we're gonna take this cap off slowly here so we don't spill oil. This screwed on. And we're gonna open it up.
can see it filling up there on the side. Got the oil in there. Oh, hands are full. Put this cap back on. And it's got specific, ooh, see, look at that. I already dropped it on the ground. Oh, yeah, too old, can't get it. Get screwed on here. I'm so excited now my mom can stop screaming at me and yelling at me about doing this. Get the cap back on there tight so we don't have to worry about oil leaking out. So we got that done. We're also gonna put the cap back on here so that this doesn't make a mess. And we got this cap, which is actually, we can do this. We can put that cap back on. This is just the fill cap. So we'll get this one put back on so we can put this stuff back in the box when we're done here, because we don't want to lose any of the stuff we have, the fill cap. Now we have this. Now it says in the directions, what you want to do is you want to hold this down like this, and you got to like prime. So there's liquid, I don't know if you can see it, getting in there. And this pushes it in to get the oil, see? You can actually see it going down the chain. Okay, so now this is primed and should be ready to go. So the next step, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get the battery popped in. I didn't do that, so when I'm working with it, I don't have to worry about losing any of my digits, because I don't want the nickname Stumpy. Okay, that's what I don't want. But we're gonna get this out and we'll be back in a minute and we're gonna be firing this puppy up. Okay, so we got the battery installed on this. It's got the safety switch. Safety off, safety on. All right, so we got the safety on right now. Well, I'm explaining, we put the battery on. It's a 20 volt battery. We're gonna cut up some of these branches. Over here we got this one, which is kind of in the way of the path. We're gonna get this kind of sliced up a little bit just to get it moved out of the way so that, like I said, my mom keeps yelling at me and keeps threatening to ground me, and I don't want to get grounded. Haven't gotten grounded in like 25 years or something, so we just don't want that happening. But we're gonna get this cut and we're gonna see what happens, and Aiden's gonna be helping me here. I think we're gonna try, he's gonna try to hold it maybe up a little bit so that I can get a better cut on it, but we're gonna work on this together. So let's get to it. All right. So we got the safety off now. And I think Aiden's gonna try to hold this up, hold it there. So we're like right here. Yeah, way away from me, okay? And we're gonna cut this here. We're gonna do small cuts. Look at that. Slice right through, just like butters. You know, you just get the blade going and you kind of crank it and just get her going, you know? So we got one there, let's get another one. Boom, done, son. Here, you can get out of the way, I'll get this one. Get out, get, just get, go back. Get. Now, this is a 6-inch blade. The blade, I think I am gonna have to tighten it up. I'll have to figure that out, but gotta tighten it up. But we got those cleaned up here. I mean, it cut through these pretty easy. There wasn't too much to it. Even that one, I couldn't get all the way through it. It's probably a little bit bigger than you need to, but I think this will work great for fishing. I'll be able to take it with me. We got some branches in the way, we can chop it up. We got a couple more here that I'm going to try to cut, and let's see what else it can do.
We'll be right back.
All right, so I want to thank Orblon. This works way better, and it just feels more powerful than the Saker did. Like I was saying before, the battery. So here's the battery for this one, and I have the safety on right now, so it won't turn on. But Saker's like connects more like up here, and when I went to go slide the battery on, they slide on the same way. When I slid the battery on, it broke this right off, and I was just sliding it on like that. So this one doesn't do it. It's got the oil directly into it. You flip it over, you hold it down. Uh-oh, there's some oil leaking out of it now. Anyways, or maybe that wasn't oil. Maybe that was, oh, that was wood chips. Oh, that was oil coming out of it, but it's some wood chips. Anyways, but you get the whole kit, you get the brushes, you get an extra chain, you get all sorts of stuff. Seems like a pretty good deal to me. I'm really thankful that they sent it over. I am going to charge this up. It's going to be with me on all my fishing trips, all the camping, everything we're going to be doing. But I figured I'd show it to you guys. I hope you guys liked the video. Hope that you found it interesting and informative. But I love you guys. Slime on, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye, everybody.